Keep your eyes peeled for trouble.
Clear the way! That driver on the loose!
You might want this.
Talk. What news you got?
Serves you right. You ain't no loss to humanity.
Dead as a doornail, and good riddance. I won't bite right now, will you?
Who's a good horse? You are. Walk on, girl. That's the way.
You won't find better. Thanks for your business.
Moving. Today's your lucky day. Whoa, now! Tell me something.
Just set me up.
Doing fine, girl. Atta girl.
Jacob. He is beautiful, isn't he? I planned a perfect second outing for us.
Have you?
There's borrowing to be done. Three of Starrick's henchmen are about to disappear.
Oh, you sly devil.
Oh, and I'm coming along this time. There is no sense in giving you all the glory. Off to my carriage we go, Lewis! our carriage awaits. You know how it is. You drive. Let us away. These cowardly fools under Starek have built their own prisons. It's a dreadful waste.
They could be building gangs instead.
No, no. Why build when you can ebb and flow like the sea? I would not deign to pin them down.
Oh, you wouldn't, would you? What about your bird?
Come with me. I have a job for you.
It's not building anything. It just is, my dear.
Tire of the National Gallery.
Why does Starek interest himself with art?
He's hired a fiendishly talented woman, one Hattie Cadwallader, to procure works for him. She has excellent taste.
We're kidnapping her for the sin of being Starek's collector.
Oh, my dear, no. We are kidnapping her, not because she loves art, but because she finances Starek's enterprises by selling it. One must never mix art and money.
Wait for me with the carriage. I'll pay her a visit.
Splendid. But be careful, my dear. When a deal falls through, Miss Cadwallader tends to poison future sales.
Bring your carriage around and wait for the cargo. I shan't be very long. Someone around here must know Miss Hattie Cadwallader. Join me. I'm looking for Miss Hattie Cadwallader.
Ain't seen her. I knows what she's been up to, though.
And what's that?
Friggin' art, sir. She benched a statue not far from here.
The statue must be around here somewhere.
Thank you. intruder!
What do you want, honey? Please, just let me live. Come
your goose is cooked! This shop's mine!
Hey, Smalley. Know anything about what happened here?
I saw who pinched it, sir.
Miss Cadwallader?
George down the sewers, sir.
This old city's gone mad as that is. That is ridiculous what people think is fair and anything.
Of course it's sewers. Why the bloody sewers?
This brute's met a nasty end.
If you're going to kill me, get on with it. I'll not cower. Very well, you best.
Tell Mr. Starrick his next delivery's on its way. And tell him, too, that I'm growing tired of these working conditions.
Wasn't Starrick who sent me?
Then who?
Maxwell Roth sends his regards.
One less to deal with.
Propagated by those who failed to embrace.
I wonder what's going on.
Why the Alhambra?
Every good criminal needs a place to invest his ill-gotten gains.
And what's better than distracting the world with a little light entertainment while you do so?
Oh, come now. You can't tell me you don't enjoy the triumph of a well-received play. The plaudits and praise, the reviews.
I enjoy being entertained, Jacob. If one of the productions pleases me, I am over the moon. The theater is in my blood. As you so astutely discerned, theatricality is something of a Roth speciality.
Doing fine, girl.
Whoa!
That's the way.
Whoa, easy! Easy does it. Easy.
Reverend William Booth establishes Christian mission in the East End.
Ah, the park. The dwelling place of Starrick's head of security, one Benjamin Raffles. Those who cross him tend to disappear without warning.
Sounds like we'll be fast friends.
Be careful. His guards are never far away.
Thank you.
is he?
Send you. The villain.
You have your villains mixed up, Mr. Raffles. The man you work for is the real villain here. Who is this Lewis that works for you?
A bit of an odd fish, isn't he? Come to me. Years past.
He's very solemn.
But always so polite. And he has many other talents.
Who am I looking for?
Chester Swinburne. A copper by day and snitch by night. Remove him from the pack, and you cut Starrick's ties to the police force.
Must be good at what he does to keep the charade going for so long.
He is indeed, dear boy.
Excellent taste.
Come look at my wares. Something will definitely. Easy now. Walk on, girl. Don't be afraid to spill a little blood. My side. Who's a good horse?
You are.
All these bobbies give me goose flesh.
Welcome to Scotland Yard.